but no. Like this. Don't. Yeah. And just. Of course, you can't step in, but I'm not stepping in. So don't step in. Yeah? I don't even want to be stepping in, but I'm just not demonstrating that form. So, jack of the feet, raise the elbow. And the center line look, large extension. Yeah. There. And for Ura, again, at this point, look, stand up. See, my center of gravity is on top. Top. It's not here. You know? No good. Yeah? Here. Then, this hand shoots around the back, and the head follows the other way. The tendency is, sometimes, to leave a gap. To step and leave a big gap, and then you end up dragging. So this is leading that way, and this way. See? So you're just leading, you're not pulling. You're weak, then. So your partner's in front of your centre line, when you're actually doing the throw. So, this is a big problem with soak. Yeah? Trying to use your hands and your... No. Cut. Cut. Cut up. Turn the body weight. Because the body weight descending generates the energy. Yeah? Then. So now you're going outside. This was inside the arm loop. Now we're going outside. Outside. Soto. Soto. Come on. Yeah? All together. What's important is you don't do it.